Why? Why can't you study? I have done it. Why can't you? Well, I believe in two things. There are two ways by which a person studies. Number one, that's his own personal interest. Number two, the motivation which he or she carries along. For me, my father was my motivation. I lost my father in a very early age. I just wanted to make his name proud. That's why I did it. Find your motivation and shoot the bullseye. Take care.